What's a value stream? Well, let's find out in this edition of the Gemba Glossary. Well, formally defined, a value stream is all the steps, both value-added and non-value-added, required to take a product or service from raw material to the waiting arms of the customer. Now, some of the most common examples of value streams are the overall request to fulfillment cycle, namely the material and information flow from the initial customer request or call for the product or service in question to the moment we collect the payment. Now, this call to cash value stream applies to just about any industry. Another example of a value stream is a cycle from the time an idea for a new product or service is first conceptualized to the time the product or service is produced and launched to the marketplace. Again, this particular value stream of concept to launch is broadly applicable to just about any industry. Finally, another way of understanding the power of a value stream is to think about the overall lead time for a product or service. When we look at any process, we typically find a large amount of non-value-added activity, or waste. Well, the Japanese word for waste is muda. And as it relates to the overall lead time of a product, we normally find that this muda takes up an enormous amount of time. Oddly enough, the value-added time, or the time our customers actually willing to pay us for, is usually very small. Well, sadly, what we often see companies do is focus on a value-added portion of the lead time. In other words, as an example, they work to save a few seconds or minutes of machine cycle time in order to reduce the overall lead time. And while this isn't necessarily bad, there's far more opportunity in focusing on reducing the waste in the process first before worrying about the value-added steps. And that's a value stream. Well, please be sure to subscribe to this channel and tune in to the next episode of the Gemba Glossary, where you'll learn the A to Z of continuous improvement.